see about what is called altered dimension using add. Altered dimension using add, you can see here how to alter. Still now we know create dimension. This is the first time we are seeing altered dimension. Already I created dimension. I want to add a level. I want to add the hierarchy. I want to add attributes. So that time I will use altered dimension. Modify the dimension using the altered dimension statement. Using altered dimension helpful for add or drop the level, hierarchy or attribute from the dimension. For example, here you can see alter dimension, dimension name. This store dim is already created. So now I am adding new level. Add level, store state is store.storeID. So I can create the new level. The same way, alter dimension store dim, add level store state, add hierarchy, hierarchy name, I can give like this. So this is also possible. So I can add the level or I can add the whatever the hierarchies are. This is also hierarchy also possible, level also possible, attribute also possible in the add.